not enough of us destroy what we create. We need to crumble our blossoms and buds in our hands. Who has felt that powder and been unhappy?